And finally, Hollywood's take on the Navy SEAL mission that killed Osama bin Laden is scheduled to come out in October of next year, less than a month before the presidential election. Columnist Maureen Dowd writes the film, quote, will no doubt reflect the president's cool and gutsy decision and is, quote, perfectly timed to give a home stretch boost to a campaign that has grown tougher. The movie makers are getting top-level access to the most classified mission in history.